Hey, boy, that's what's up. Check. Check, money. Shut up. Check. Double check. Check. Come on, dude.
Yo, y'all need to see G Money.
Yo, G! You know him?
It's cool. Oh, hold up. I know him. He's cool. He's alright.
He's back, Playboy. He's back. Yeah. How you feeling, G Money, my man? What's up with your man?
Pat him down.
Almost like that.
Word.
I mean, what the fuck is this, man? What's up,
man? What the fuck is up is I don't know you. That's what's up. Now, I know you're supposed to be my man's new contact, but I don't trust you. So since you interrupted my game, get the fuck out.
You ain't even got to be.
Hey.
Mr. Money, will you please escort Mr. Washington off the court? Take him down the block. And if this dreadlock bumbarass even blinks wrong, you lullaby his ass.
Don't forget about what we talked about before at Frankie's. I'm definitely gonna be the next king, you understand?
Yo, Keish, I seen that boy somewhere before.
Oh, really?
That's right, I checked him out myself. He cooler than a fan, man. Cooler than a fan. And the product is 60% cheaper than what the brothers is paying now.
Now, that's gonna free up a whole lot of money to do a lot of other things.
Oh, yeah? Like maybe take over another city project, huh?
All right, let's roll with it. Rebuild and get strong.
Most definitely.
Yo, Money, listen, I'm gonna tell you something.
If he's not who he says he is, I'm gonna kill him. Then I'm gonna kill you. I don't trust Mr. Washington, so I want him to stick to me like flies to shit.
When I was younger, I was a member of this gang called the L.A. Boys.
Lennox Ave.
You know him. The leader of the group, Jughead, he told me, said that to prove my loyalty, I had to snuff somebody out. It was like betting, probably. I said, what, an enemy it was? He said, no. That's too easy. It's got to be an ordinary mug. So I rolled down to 23rd, right? Caught me a bag of that Red Devil Angel dust. Man, I got so zooted. I walked up on this lady. I mean, she must have been a school teacher or something. I was so fucking crazy, man, I didn't even care. I stepped to her. I didn't even stay to see the body drop. I just ran. You must think I'm a demon, huh?
I guess what you was doing, I was like business, right? Wasn't personal.
My brother, it's always business. Never personal.